Hey everyone, Major DP Gaming here, and welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. To a brand new video, boys and girls. Also, I just woke up. I slept again. As you can see, it's 5:14. But right now, we're 22% done the game. So let me actually name our character, Major DP. There we go. Thank you. And now we're gonna start. So I've been clearing out the chests. Actually, before we go to the Chamber of the Major Blade, I would like guys to go over here first, because it's a must, you know? We have to go here before going there. So yes. Okay, get out of here. Okay, you hate me, I get it. So we need to use a magic bomb just to cut this one, okay? There we go. Okay. Now I'm gonna show you some pictures of me clearing out, you know, the chest or getting the chest. So here we are at Kernwood Valley Caves. Okay. Oh my gosh. I also faced a boss. His name is Boulder the Golem. I mean, like, he's so not really hard. You know what? I'm just joking. He's hard. Okay, so if we go over here, we're now in Evernight Forest. So we're gonna go here first before going to the Chamber of the Mage Blade. Damn, who are you? There has been a landslide. You can't get through right now. I already tried to blow it up, but it didn't work. I guess I'll have to get my Loach pickaxe and clear it the old-fashioned way. Let me try. Come on. I know that's big, but I hope, yep, it doesn't work. Well then, let's just go to the Chamber of the Mage Blade. I'm sorry for wasting your time, guys. I'm sorry, guys. So in the last episode, we got a spell, a new spell, magic bomb. Very helpful, thank you, master. Also, we also did some exploration. I don't know. Oh my gosh, come on bro. Not, I'm just gonna go over here. Yes, we also did some exploration on the Forgotten Keep. Oh my gosh. Okay, you know what, that whole damn, can't you relax, bro? So I've been also leveling up, and I upgraded my heart, and I also upgraded my sword. So our sword is powerful now a little bit. I'm just gonna do that. Gosh. Where did you come from? What the hell? Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die. God, oh my gosh. Oh. Just kill me. There we go, finally we spawned. So we're gonna go to the Chamber of the Mage Blade and let's see. So if we jump over here, we can see there's a chest. So what's in the chest? I didn't know. Let's try to find out. Hello. Okay, I'm not gonna waste my... Okay, so come here. Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh my gosh, wow, game. Okay, nice. So now we're gonna have to bring the box. Oh, it's a big box, so I can only push it. There we go. Come on, is it already okay? Nope. Is it okay? Let me try. No, I can't. So we also have to go this way. Hello, man. Get out of here. Come on. Come on. Okay, so what's down here? Nothing but that. It's okay. So we need a key to open that door. Not really a door. I don't know. Porticulus. Maybe Grotopia. I don't play Grotopia anymore. Okay. Come here. Okay. He's using 200 IQ. Oh my gosh. Stop it. I have to. Okay. So we don't have to do that. What is your problem? What the hell? Thank you. So I have to line this up. Okay. Is it okay? Nope. Is it okay? No. Maybe this one. And a little bit. Like, okay, there we go. That's okay for me. Now I'm not the best, you know, at this, so I'm sorry if you're angry. Okay, now let's push the box, please. Yes. Alright, so now let's push this box. Okay, are we there yet? Nope. Okay, that's good. Give me this chest. Oh, this. I knew it. I knew it. This will give me the key. I knew it. So what's in the? Oh. So what's in the box? Okay, nothing. So because sometimes if you destroy a box accidentally, it will give you some stuff if you're lucky. But I think I'm not lucky, and this bot just pissing me off. I only have 2 health. What can I do? Oh, I need the magic bomb. Okay. Yeah, throw it on the door. Okay, there's a boss. See? Gosh, it's so scary, bro. Leave me alone. Okay, so we don't know his name. Oh, I know, he's being controlled. As you can see, he's like a red thing. He's being controlled. Okay, so we can. So I'm pretty confident we can get him hand to hand, as long as there we go. Okay. We have to get at least 2 hits. Okay. Oh. I don't want to die. There we go. So he's backing up. That's a good thing. So we can get close to him also. Oh my gosh. Only 1 heart left. I don't like this. I don't like this. Okay. 16. Okay. No. Okay. 4 more health. Come on. I can do this. Let's go. Oh my gosh, another boss. Oops, sorry. We meet again. If you're looking for the Mage Blade, you're too late. I have already shattered the sword. Your world is lost. No time for you to die. No, God. Can you stop? Oh my gosh. Okay, this is so scary. I'm gonna speed this up. Oh my gosh. Ah! Oh, whoa. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die. Oh my gosh, what are you doing? Me! Oh! Oh my gosh, we're gonna die right now, guys. I just want to thank you guys so much for... Oh my gosh! Ha! Game over! Oh my gosh, I'm gonna speed this up. So here we go, guys. Finally, we're gonna face the boss again. Oh my gosh, she's so angry. So I'm not gonna waste my thing. Okay. It's okay. I don't want to do that again. gonna use it once, so he backs off. Okay. Okay, we got 2 hits, that's nice. Okay. If we get 3, that's like very good. Okay, sadly we don't. Oh my gosh. Okay. 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 Oh my gosh, wow, what a waste. Okay, 14 health. Okay, this boss is easy, to be honest. I'm just gonna bless him. Oh my gosh, here's him. I know. Let's just fight. Let's fight. Okay, come here. Come here. Okay, nice. Nice. No, bro. You ain't getting me, bro. You're gonna die, bro. You're gonna die. That's what you get for killing my master. No! It wrecked. Let's go, guys. Let's go. This is for you, master. You deserve this. And we got... How much is that gonna give us? 235. Ooh, not bad. I mean, like, good amount. What is that? I'm gonna take a picture. Oh, for short of the mage blade because he shattered it. Okay. Yeah. So we need 3 parts to assemble the mage blade. Okay. So we're now at Elder's house. You made it. Well done. Did you get the sword? Yes. Never mind. We got the piece of it. Oh no, we all stand on the edge of doom. The charge of the mage blade must be found. I cannot help you further, but I know of someone who can. You must go to Florinum and speak to the king. He'll know what to do. Farewell and good luck. Speak to the king for help. Okay. Thank you. I don't know. Just for telling me what to do. But where exactly should we go? Oh, to the king. Okay. So we have to go like here. No, not there. We're missing one chest. You gotta be kidding me. I think we have to go here. I don't know, maybe. Who knows? Okay, we're gonna go here. Okay, come on, get out of here. Okay, come here. Come on. Hey, he did it! Thank you, the miner, for it. There's a secret here, I know. Look at these guys. Oh my gosh, I remember these guys! Oh, these are little enemies. I remember them. They also spit fire, like... Okay. So, we're gonna... Boom. So, there's a secret here if you go up here. There's a sword. Okay, maybe not. This one, there we go. Boom! We got a sword. We got the needle. So we found a sword. Nice. So how much damage is that? 2036. Not bad, game. Alright, thank you. So I help you guys out if you're playing this game. So there we go. Okay. So now, hello, Snapper. Oh my gosh, I like that. I like to see that. Oh, I remember these guys. They're like... okay. They're like gonna run on you. And they're also annoying. Okay. So we're gonna explore. Okay. Come here. Okay, nice. So there's a checkpoint there, I'm not gonna go there yet. We still have time. I'm not gonna end the episode just like this. Okay. So, come here, bush! Dude, he's a bush. Okay. Evernight cave. So I don't want to go there yet. I want to clear this one. Oh my gosh, yes. I know you want to get me, but relax. Relax, bro. Okay, give me the health. Okay, I'm just not gonna mind you. Okay, maybe there's secrets here. Oh my god, give me the shards. We can't just let them leave, you know? They're special, bro. You too, bro. Okay. I need to stop saying that. And the secret, you don't know, by the way, where's like the secret. Okay, so I have to get through this 2 times. Okay, nice. This one too. Okay, nice. So what's next? Oh, this one. Okay, boom. You're a snapper too, but he's sideways, see? As you can see, that's actually funny, to be honest. Okay, nice. Oh my gosh, give me those, bro. We're getting, to be honest, good amount of soul shards, just like on the beginning. This is very good. So now we're gonna go to the cave, the Evernight Caves. Oh, I remember these, like, this used to fall, see? Yeah. Oh my gosh, I messed up. Yeah. Boom. Okay, nice, nice. Nice. See? Okay, so now what? We're still at the Evernight Forest. Oh my gosh, I remember these guys. Okay. I didn't expect it would be that, you know. So I have to kill. Wait a minute, how can I? Oh, I know. I know how to do this. I have to jump over there, okay. So, wait a minute. No, he didn't respond. Why did I even do that? Okay, so I have to. The ball actually goes faster, as you can see, and does more damage. So wish me luck, guys. Tom Cruise, mission possible. Okay, when I was a kid, I had some troubles doing that. So funny. Oh my gosh. Don't do this. Okay, it's okay. Boom. Nice. Nice one. Okay, so what's here? More of those Evernight Pine. I don't know. Spike Beetle. Okay. No! Oh my gosh, I knew that would happen. Why, game? Why? You're so evil. Yes! We finally got it. Okay. So, 2 bushes. Okay. I miss you, buddy. And I'm not gonna miss you anymore because I killed you. Yay! Wow. 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 Come here. Okay. Nice. Killed him. Okay. Where's the other one? I don't know. He vanished. Oh, sir? Sir? I'm sir? You know what? I'm just... You can also just avoid this. So I'm gonna avoid this. Just to show you how funny it is. See? There we go. Easy. Just don't waste your time. You can also kill them if you want to earn soul shards. But for me, nah. So we're now at the Evernight Caves. Oh my gosh. Okay. Come at me, bro. Oh my gosh, I didn't know he can like jump, man. No secret. Okay. Oh my gosh, you know what? I'm not gonna mind that. We have to get a star. Like, there's something out here. There's a secret. I know. I just know it. How can I go down there if you guys are like on the freaking way, guys? That's what you get, guys. Oh my gosh, you guys earned that, bro. Fine. Oh my gosh. This needle sword is like very, very good, to be honest. So that's the reason why I didn't bought the iron sword, because I know where the needle is. So yeah. So we're gonna find it. Okay. So let's go Overnight Forest. So let's go to the Overnight Forest. Let's continue. Oh my gosh, what the fuck? Cheater. Okay. Nice, we got it, Okay, I'm gonna go here. Oh my gosh, we're gonna die, guys, Okay, good thing there's only one shot, okay. I'm gonna use the bomb over here. Gonna do that. And then I'm gonna get the treasure. Give me all the soul shards. Okay. Oh my gosh. So I'm gonna go here. There we go. Let's go. Oh my gosh. We're about to die. What the heck? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Let's go, bro. Okay, nice. Yes, we're gonna level up. Oh, that's nothing. Okay, let's continue, guys. Oh, just do this. Okay. Kill this forest spirit. I think there's a secret. No, no secret, okay. Startle, no secret. Okay. No secret, I guess. In there. Oh, I know this one. Oh my gosh. They totally messed that up. But I'm sure there's a boss right here, guys. Groot the Guardian. Is he Groot? Oh my gosh, I didn't know I can do it. What? I don't know, I'm not using Wi-Fi. Nice, gimme. What's in here, guys? We're still. So I'm gonna end the episode, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Please watch my stuff. Please watch my stuff. Please watch my stuff. And don't forget to subscribe. Goodbye.